All right, well, thank you. I appreciate everybody coming. I do want to start by telling you that I did begin my day this morning, unfortunately, talking with Dave Littlefield, and let him know that we will have effectively today removed him as general manager of the Pittsburgh Pirates. And that was an announcement that was personally very difficult for me because I have a tremendous amount of respect for Dave as a person. He's been a tremendous ambassador for the club and has done a wonderful job in so many areas. So personally, it was a difficult decision, but frankly, after spending the past 8 months analyzing the situation, learning more about how this organization runs, it's clear to me that from a baseball standpoint, it was an important move, the correct move, and the right thing for the organization. Clearly, while we have many bright spots, I'm not satisfied with the overall progress and performance of the team on the field. It was the right time to make the move now. I felt it was very important that we make it today before the end of the season, so we're positioned to get the very best candidates and be in front of the process for the very best candidates to bring in. The process will begin today. I also thought it was important that we get someone in place in time to have an impact for the 2008 season. All of those mean it's the right time to move now. Another thing that has been clear to me in the time that I've been involved is that Brian Graham is a tremendously important and effective asset for this club, and I talked to him also this morning and am pleased that he's agreed to serve as interim general manager, carrying that role. He certainly will ensure a stable operation until a permanent replacement is found, but as he will say, there's a lot of work that needs to be done now. We're not going to stand still. We're going to move forward. We're in good hands. He brings 26 years of industry experience, tremendous asset, and I'm confident we'll be on the right track. Another thing that's become clear to me in the search process really thinking about the search for a new president for the ball club as well, the replacement for Kevin McClatchy, it's become increasingly clear that we do have two separate positions that need to be filled. We need to have a president, a leader of the overall organization, who has responsibility for the entire organization, but it's also crystal clear that the most successful baseball clubs have a strong GM who is focused exclusively on the baseball operations side. And so I want to be clear that we have two positions, both will be filled, we'll be moving forward, again, expeditiously in both. I think this is a very important time of transition for the ball club, and this is another step along the way of the transition. From the change of control announcement in January, Kevin's announcement in July, to this announcement today, each of them has been an orderly step along the step of progress as we move along the transition to try to rebuild and recreate what the Pirates are going to be going forward. And what I'm committed to trying to build, what we will build, is an organization that has a culture of success, an expectation, and a culture of high performance in all aspects, on and off the field. And frankly, to bring back, and I said this in spring training, to have a real culture of pride. So people within the organization, the players, the employees, but our fans and the public are proud to be associated with the Pittsburgh Pirates. And that's the ultimate goal of where we need to be, a culture with pride on a single-minded focus, with a single-minded focus of achieving excellence on and off the field. And I'm committed to doing everything I can to helping that move forward. I believe today's announcement is a logical step to move us along that process, and I absolutely expect that we will make it, and we will have a stronger, more focused organization that I'm proud of, our employees are proud of, and most importantly, all of Pittsburgh and our fans are proud of. So thank you very much.
First of all, thanks to Bob for having the confidence in me to select me as the interim general manager at this time. I have mixed emotions, obviously. Dave Littlefield is a close friend of mine. Dave Littlefield is a quality person, and Dave did some very good things here with the Pirates organization, certainly from the minor leagues all the way through the big league club. So it's a tough day for me, but at the same time, I'm certainly committed to doing what I need to do here, moving the major league club forward, moving the organization forward for whatever period of time it is. I am the interim general manager. I certainly understand that role, and very pleased to be in the position I'm in at this point. We really need to maintain our focus. We need to finish strong as a major league club, and we need to look forward to what we can do in the future. This is a special organization. We have a chance to do something very good here. There's a lot of really good people in place. It's an organization with history and pride, and I'm very pleased to be able to be a part of it, and I'm certainly looking forward to what the future has to offer. And again, thank you to Bob for the opportunity, but it is a tough day because Dave Littlefield worked very hard, and Dave did some very good things here, and unfortunately that's a change is made, but we need to move forward. So thank you.